Jesus saved me, and it was the power of the Holy Spirit that brought me that deliverance.
Listen, he got so saved, so free of drugs, that in his community, the judges give someone a choice, either go to prison or you go to his church. You know, no brainer. We go to his church. Why do they send their drug addicts to you?
Well, we went out, and Tiz and I went out and pioneered our first church in Santa Fe, New Mexico. And believe it or not, the first building we got was called Henry's Liquor and Meat Market. And it was a shut down liquor store and meat market, and right down where the gangs were. The first people we won to the Lord were drug addicts living under the bridge across the street. And so in 3 years, we saw 6,000 teenagers give their lives to the Lord, get baptized in the Holy Ghost. And so the newspaper did a story on our kids of where they were and what's happening. And so the judges in the area from Albuquerque, Santa Fe, all that area started calling me. And I remember one judge said to me, we hear your program is the only program that works. And I said, well, thank you. And he goes, what's your program? And I said, giving your life to Jesus, getting baptized in the Holy Spirit, and sharing that faith with other people wherever you go. And it's swept the whole town.